junkfoodtaster.com. Today, we eat chocolate chips, the crunchy pretzels, and the normal chocolate chip stuff. And after we've done it, we eat frozen mini chocolate. All right, so in case you don't know it, these come like in hexagonal packaging. And I think this one is special edition, so Oktoberfest stuff. Here we go. I really, look at this packaging. All right, so here we go. Let's get the plastic thing. And let's get some of these pretzels. I think Milka had pretzels too, and I very much liking the detail. Say this here, the chocolate layers are really good. Is it layers? The strings, lanes. Anyways, so before we do the tasting, we get all of them. And yeah, chocolate chips are like awesome stuff, in case you don't know it. If I said this already, I'm a little bit under the weather right now. I've worked the whole day and now I'm recording a review. Very good. And I like hexagons very much. Now the brown. So we have got white pretzels, and brown. Okay. And we start off with the pretzels of, we cut. Last video, everybody missed the cut. So I cut stuff for you. I always cut stuff. As you can see, they are not kidding. It's coated pretzels. Here we go. This is some sort of, it's not pretzel. It's like a cereal inside. In a second, I will look it up, which kind of cereal. And here's like brown substance. Anyway, so 2 minutes, 30 seconds. Now the taste test. Just everything like pretzels. Interesting texture, salty. Yeah, funny. A funny experience to eat it. Now white. Yeah, white chocolate has sort of an addictive flavor in there. So it's made from corn. The cereal inside is corn. And it got some really nice addictive taste. You also got, I think, in Nutella. Not the nutty one, like vanilla one. A nice vibe. It's not really vanilla, it's hard to describe. I'm not quite sure which ingredients it causes it. We could have a look. Say here's English. So maybe the butter fat. Here says natural vanilla flavor. This must be it. Anyways, now this. This is also corn based. It's only brown for whatever reason. Okay, it's awesome stuff. This is the most interesting texture. It's most fun to chew. Like I promised, everything has been. I think for like a seasonal flavor, it's good. Permanent item would be a little over the top. maybe it gets you in the mood of Oktoberfest. Yeah. I think high quality. Okay, my friends. Now, this. The reason why I'm doing this is lying around and I don't know how to review it, so I just show it. It's like an extra. As you can see, there's like a picture you could color, you could paint on, say Elsa and Anna, of course. And my camera has this bug again. It zooms here. I'm not touching it and it zooms itself. I'm liking my camera not so much right now. They said something about 4 pictures, so are the pictures inside the chocolates? Okay, little stars and snowflakes. So they must mean the picture on the packaging. Good. Is there always the same pattern? Let's check it out, my friends. Answer is yes. What of kind of structures? Can you see the structures here? Only on my channel. Mysterious. Are the aliens back? Are the aliens sending us messages through this? Are these things encoded messages by aliens? Can you see it here? Probably. Let's eat some. So is this made by EFC, like a big company, or like a company which makes a lot of merchandise chocolate in Germany? It's a funny aftertaste somehow. But best before is good, also looks good. Yeah, it's okay. So I would say the best thing are these, just for this nice vanilla taste, and this, then the pretzels, and this I would not eat so often. Okay, so I hope you enjoy this review, and see you soon, my friends.